past, as I had kind of intimated at the start of this, was that that's the part that I'm very interested in, because when it comes to flowing and ciphers, African culture did it from the beginning. They would get together in the village, everybody get in a circle, and as people felt like it, with the clapping, the drumming, people would join not only through dancing, as we do here, but through words on commenting about the various feelings and mistakes and beauties that happen within a community. So that's the past.